The Malmö Academy of Music was founded as a private music institution in 1907 and was integrated into the Lund University in the 1970s. The Academy moved from a coastline mansion to this new building in 1980. For the first time, the Academy could offer its organ students a hall of their own. The organ was built by the Danish builder Paul Gerhard Andersen, who began his career at the famous Markussen factory. When he started his own business, he soon combined the well-crafted organ movement organs of Markussen's aesthetic with some French symphonic features, like a well-built-out swell organ. An eclectic instrument like this is of course well adapted to an organ curriculum that covers most historical periods. Here I will play the fourth organ sonata in B-flat major by Felix Mendelssohn.